foundations of our biggest buildings, but they cannot touch the foundation of America.